Welcome to Content Studio's Getting Started tutorial. In this video, I will walk you through signing up, connecting your social media accounts, creating and scheduling your first post, and getting approval from clients or managers. Then analyze post performance and engage with followers' comments and replies. Once you've signed up, you can connect any of the social networks we support shown here. I'm going to connect Instagram, and just to make sure Content Studio knows which account, I'm logged into it in another browser tab. For clients who wish to connect social accounts themselves, the Easy Connect feature is the way to go. Clients can seamlessly link their social media accounts directly to Content Studio via a shareable link without sharing credentials. Now, let's look at the dashboard. This is where you and your team get an overview of all your tasks, progress, scheduled posts, and more. Each client or brand you manage has its own dedicated space called a workspace. Workspaces are entirely private from one another. This allows you to schedule posts, manage social accounts, and collaborate with your team and clients without any mix-ups and confusion. Content Studio creates a space for effortless collaboration. You can add members involved in your content by defining roles, assigning permissions, and even distinguishing between team members and clients. With the Workspace social account and team all set up, let's create our first social post. Whether you want to create a post, a reel, a story, share an article, or more, the composer is where all the magic happens. When you upload media, it's stored in the media library, an asset management database that you and your team can access from anywhere. Let's write a caption, but let's speed things up with the help of our AI writing assistant. Select a prompt from a wide range and make changes as necessary. Add your favorite caption to the editor. With our Canva integration, you can create visuals of all kinds for your social media post within Content Studio. Create carousels easily and quickly with our Post Nitro integration within the Composer as well. From our range of scheduling options, choose the one that best suits you. Our Best Time to Post option will suggest when you'll receive maximum engagement. Schedule at a time and date of your choice. Add to queue to schedule your posts at custom time slots that you can set for each social channel in this manner. Or content categories to publish your posts according to organized and diverse content schedules created by you in this manner. With our approval workflow process, send your content for approval before it gets published. Select the approvers and whether you need approval from all or one of them. Now, depending on the roles and permissions you gave your team members and clients previously, they will receive a notification and can share comments and notes, approve, reject, and edit posts. Need a complete overview of your scheduled content in one place? The calendar view and the planner can help with that. Select the account you want to see, add filters, and drag and drop for quick rearrangement. Feed view shows all the comments, approval status, and publishing status at a glance. For quick and bulk actions, our list view lets you select multiple posts and approve and delete them all together. For clients focused on design, the Instagram and TikTok grid view allow you to view and plan in advance for the perfect grid. Need a quick review from someone outside of Content Studio? Send your clients a password-protected link to the post. They can view it and share their feedback in a single click without the hassle of signing up. Let's analyze our content. The analytics section holds insights you need to keep improving your content, from individual social media channels to detailed competitor analysis. See what your competitors are doing and don't lag behind. Need to share reports with your team and clients? Not a problem. Easily generate white-labeled reports, save them as PDFs, and send or schedule them weekly or monthly directly via email. Stay connected with your audience and see all the comments and private messages in one place within the social inbox. You can add filters, reply to comments, and share emojis. Keep your inbox organized by marking posts as done when they've been resolved. Add notes only visible to your internal team, and assign tasks to your team members. Save time by sharing saved replies to frequently asked questions, attach files, and so much more. With our automation recipes, you will never run out of content to post. Share article links and videos to your social media. Auto-post content from your favorite publishing sources to your social media through RSS feeds. Automate the redistribution of your best content with our Evergreen campaign. Save time by bulk uploading your content to your social media via a CSV file. The options are endless. If you're confused about what to post, our discovery engine helps you find and share the best content on social media. Search keywords to get results that people have liked and shared, creating a steady stream of high-performing trending content in your industry. All right, that was a quick walkthrough of Content Studio. If you have any questions, ask us in the comments or email us at support@contentstudio.io. You can also book a free demo with our customer support anytime. Happy planning, scheduling, collaboration, analyzing, relationship building. That's a lot, but not for you anymore because you're equipped with all the tools your agency needs for effortless social media management.